Not visible.
Not visible?
Not visible.
Am I visible now?
Yes.
Okay, Vishal Sarkar here. I want to talk to you today about exactly how you can be more visible to your stakeholders, okay? Because there is no point doing a lot of great work when you don't have the visibility. Maybe some people know that you do great work as a leader, as a project manager, as a vice president, but if the right people don't know about your work, then you are just invisible. And guess what? You don't want that. So to be more visible, there are two tips I can give you right now that you can just implement. And if you want more help, watch the video till the end. You can get in touch with my team as well so that I can mentor you to make you more visible and help you make more money in your career.
Vishal knows what he's doing, and he has a very clarity of the thought, and he knows what is needed for an each individual. So I think I definitely recommend all of you to come and meet Vishal and participate. Okay.
Number one tip is master public speaking. That's right. There is no better way on earth to be more visible and increase your visibility than public speaking. Understand this. Visibility leads to credibility, and credibility leads to profitability. Now, when I say profitability, I'm not talking about making a profit in the business. Maybe you don't have a business, and 95% of the people that I coach, they are not business owners. These are high-level CEOs, vice presidents, IT professionals, doctors, lawyers. Of course, many business owners come to me as well. But if you want to make more money, you have to master public speaking, your art of communicating, you know, how you give presentation, how you don't just stay bookish, but how do you stay really connective with speaking. So master public speaking, that's tip number one.
I want to speak about my mentor, my trainer, Vishal Sarkar. Almost 2012, when I left my job, I came to Vishal Sarkar because I was very afraid of public speaking. So I came to him, I told him, I want to become a public speaker, I want to take my knowledge to the world, and he trained me. The best thing about Vishal Sarkar was his complete course was practical. I never been to such a practical course ever in my life.
And tip number two is to get your articles, your written authority out in the world. You have to broadcast with written authority. I'm talking about you writing about your expertise on LinkedIn.com, on Medium.com, on different sites that you have, not specifically Facebook. Nobody goes to Facebook to write a good article generally. They go there to waste time, right? So, you know, make sure that you're writing maybe once a month, once a week. You can decide on the frequency, but you have to be consistent. There are frameworks for that I teach inside our Mastermind program. But when you write, what happens is you become noteworthy. Okay, noteworthy. Why? Because you're writing notes. So use these two tips, and I can say that, you know, you'll be more visible. And in fact, this is exactly what happened to Palash, one of our Mastermind clients. He increased, he's almost doubled his income in the last couple of months, and he's into sales and marketing. Okay. So how he did that is by mastering his public speaking, because now when he's going to the annual conferences and the global events as a part of his company, he's more visible. He's the person who's showing up powerfully. And not just that, now he has started to, you know, writing different things, and he has got his book out. So you can see great things happen. So if you want to double or triple your income in the next couple of years, and if you want me to personally help you to make you a confident speaker, there's the number. Call the number. My team members will help you, so that you no more have to stay invisible. Vishal Sarkar here reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection, it's all about connection. And whatever you do, do not be invisible. Call this number right now on the screen, and I'll see you inside our program. Bye.
Just enroll it. Don't think about it twice. My name is Prabhat Mehrotra, and I'm a delivery manager in one of the IT software companies in Bangalore.
Hi, this is Sarita Pradhan. I'm from Sikkim. I am basically a headmistress of a government school.
I was always hiding from the, you know, the postponing the meetings and what coming on my way. But since I have joined this training program, I could see a lot of improvement in me. Now onwards, I have stopped hiding and start showing.
So to be very honest, before I came to the conference, I was facing nervousness and anxiety. That is something which was very chronic to me from past many years, and I really wanted to overcome that.
Before coming here, I had the problem of not being able to connect with the students since I run the school. And I didn't know how to wrap up the entire presentation at the end. So those are the two problems I used to face.
If I have to speak on the confidence, I have improved my confidence 10 times. Now I can rock any stage. Stage fear has gone just like this.
I did some spiritual programs. I did a lot of yoga. It did not help me to overcome that. So I really wanted to get into some practical course.
I would say that slowly I'm trying to come out of my own shell. I'm being more positive because of all the emails, feeds that I'm getting every day. So every day, the first thing I do is like I open my phone, I read out the thing, send the letter sent to me, and I share with my sisters and my daughter. So every day I'm being very positive, and those are the thing I think,
Best part of the Vishal's course is Vishal Sarkar himself, the great Vishal Sarkar. I don't think that I'm the authority, but whatever I have learned from Vishal Sarkar, it's amazing, fantastic, fabulous and phenomenal. That is going to help me in my career and I'm going to rock.
So three things I would talk about through this conference which I have gained. One is to kind of respect yourself, to take appreciations, and also I was able to calm myself down and I got some techniques and tips to overcome some of the nervousness and anxiety before I go to the stage.
He has some special quality to see the drawbacks, the thing which you want to improve in you, and he does it automatically without you knowing it, that he is doing it. So that is the great thing for me.
Yes, those who want to join the Vishal Sarkar's course, please don't even think of 1 second and enroll yourself. Reach out to the Vishal team, and if you are lucky, get selected, your life will be transformed and you will rock the stage like me.
Vishal is one of the most powerful mentors whom we have. The kind of techniques which he tells is very practical and apt to the current world right now, and not very bookish. So if we just follow whatever he says and apply at least 50% of the techniques which he has told, I'm very sure that you'll be a much more confident man. Just enroll it. Don't think about it twice.
Okay guys, I think all of you should come and do this course, because not only you get a chance to meet so many people, mentor so many lovely teams, but also you come out of yourself, you become a better version of yourself, you become more positive. So guys, please come.